A lot of us probably choosing some cooler temperatures, a cool place to go over the next week. That's because our high temperatures will be climbing into the 90s, even some days approaching that century mark. Looking at our city view camera from the KMBC tower, looking at downtown Kansas City, yeah, it is a hazy start. 76 degrees, the humidity at 74%, winds are out of the south at 10. And if you thought we've had some windy days, we're going to have some more windy days as we go throughout this week. And in fact, today our winds are expected to be at 15 to 25 miles per hour. And with the heat, the humidity, storm system close to us, we have seen some thunderstorms form this morning, moving out of northeastern Kansas, moving into northwestern Missouri from Mountain City, now approaching the Maryville area, expected as the storm track continues to push it over to the northeast at about 30 miles per hour, puts it into Ravenwood at about 6:11, some other locations right about now, Maryville just about now as well. Heavy amounts of rain will be possible in addition to lots of lightning. Also with that, there is that risk that we will have some small hail to the size of Nichols. Here in the metro, can't completely rule out a shower, although it looks like our better chances will be farther to the north. Heating up quickly, already in the lower 80s by 9 o'clock. It'll be warm and windy to start and significantly hotter to finish this afternoon. 73 the current temperature in Marshall, 73 Sedalia, 74 in Clinton, 76 Hiawatha, the upper 70s in Lawrence and even Ottawa. Earlier this morning, we were sitting here in the Weather Center tracking just a couple of showers that try to bubble up from Manhattan to Hiawatha. Watch as they really start to explode north of St. Joseph, now moving into the Maryville areas. And this may even try to expand a little bit farther to the east. We have some other showers that have formed between Trenton and Chillicothe. Those are also going to be pushing off to the northeast. Right now, it looks like these storms will stay below severe limits, but hail, small hail, we're also going to have heavy amounts of rain and lightning. You don't want to be outside anytime that lightning is moving through. Several clusters of storms, that storm track very active across Nebraska and Iowa, still expected to be that way for today. Although the Storm Prediction Center has included northern Missouri, including you in Maryville, in a slight risk for severe storms, this shaded in yellow. Farther north you go, large hail damaging winds are going to be the primary attributes. Here's future scan at 9 o'clock this morning shows those thunderstorms to the north of us. Leftover cloud cover may see some additional pop-up showers across central and also southern Missouri. You get high amounts of humidity, plenty of heat. You see that during the afternoon, and then as the sun sets in central Missouri, it starts to fall apart. Additional thunderstorms will try to form closer to us by about 7 o'clock over parts of southeastern Nebraska, but those look to travel up toward Iowa with quiet conditions expected tonight and into tomorrow. Taking a look at your forecast for your Monday, 80 degrees this morning, 85 by lunchtime, windy and hot this afternoon, heat index readings right around 100 with today's high at 91. 94 the afternoon high in Marshall, 93 in Clinton, 91 in Kansas City, 93 in Lawrence. Take a look at your 7-day forecast. Some of the hottest days this week still expected Wednesday and Thursday, but hey, if it's in the 90s, it's still uncomfortable with heat indices anywhere between 100 to as much as 105. You're going to feel more of that 105 degree heat by that Wednesday, Thursday time period. Limited amounts of moisture expected. Next opportunity for us for rainfall looks like it will be late Thursday night and into Friday morning, and that's just a 30% chance, which means some of us, not all of us, will experience some rain.